NHK Kung Fu Tournament 2017. That brings him up to his first match in grappling.
What happened to your arm there? So I was grappling a guy for first.
It was your right arm, right?
Yeah,
right elbow.
First and second. And like he had me in a position where my arm is under his leg and he had his entire body like pushing on it that way and it was fully extended too. So it was not only like going like this, but it was also twisting. And I was like, it would pop and I was like going for the tap, but by the time I like hit him, it was like pop, 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 and it stopped. And it's like, kind of like got, felt like swollen.
You know why I'm going back and forth like this? Isn't that the style of how people do camera work these days? You move the camera around like crazy.
But then like, so like we were gonna get ice and I felt really lightheaded and stuff and I got ice. It's feeling pretty good. I was like doing stuff, like seeing how it feels. It hurts a little bit. It's kind of like when you're punching as hard as you can at something, but when you get there, it's like too far. You overextend since you're punching really hard. And that's kind of, it hurts. It's like that, but a little worse.
Do you think wrapping it up would help you at all?
Maybe I can try that.
Okay.
I don't know. I have wrap, so.
Yeah, wrap. Get down and wrap.
Yeah.
And
it
is working.
Go! And
it's 13-27.
Together. call for winner. Winner over here. Like each other. Your side judges. And over here. Good fight, guys.
Oh, go ahead.